the still, cold world. No horizon in sight. The rulers of old, stripped of pride and glory. It feels as yesterday we were turning the wheels of progress. Until the frost stopped it all. Suddenly, without a warning. When tides had changed, they changed for all of us, no matter wealth or class. We lost our world to snow. And with it, our last traces of humanity. We bid farewell to plenty. And for those who remained, came the time to adapt. We decided to leave our homes and head north. We roamed for weeks, maybe months, leaving behind all the things we once believed had made us. It was hope that pushed us forward. Slowly, step by step, we knew the cost of our journey. We paid the price 100 times. Finally, the time has come to build the last city on Earth.
Okay, this is take two. I tried again yesterday and it just didn't work. So I will try it again. And this time I will choose another belief, like another law. I will choose order. Find the core. We need to get the generator working. It provides heat and power to other buildings. Without it, we will freeze to death. And I will not speed up. And the problem is also that if we have too much people, we have to heat all those people, right? So if we have too much people, we need more heating. And and more food. And it's really weird because I try to work as fast as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4. And if we don't have enough houses, we don't have enough people who work, right? So really try to be fast this time. I think I have to work food additive. Sorry, so we have to do something about that food. We can add sawdust to meals to make them more filling. It's not really healthy. Hope will fall slightly. Discontent will rise. Discontent will rise. Eating soup will cause discontent. You know, it's super annoying because we have to do so much in so little time. So I need 8 houses for starters, right? We still have 15 people not working. See, this is why I don't speed up. So we need a lot of wood for starters. Let's do that one. These are 15 engineers. Come on, guys. Workers needed. Open the book of laws. Child labor. There aren't enough hands to do all the work. We allow children to be employed in safe workplaces like cookhouses or hot houses. After introducing this law, blah, children can work in safe workplaces. Hope will fall slightly. Child workers can be injured in accidents. Permanent hope bonus. To be honest, I really need all hands I can get to work once that storm comes up. The minus 110 degree storm. I don't know how much it's going to fall. I only made it to minus 110. Hope will fall slightly. But they can be medic apprentices or engineer apprentices. Oh my god, this is, I really don't want to do child labor. This is so ugly. I really have a problem with it. And you know, a child shelter needs to be heated. I cannot do child labor, really not. But we have to survive, right? Are they growing up one day? I really don't know. I will do child shelter, although I never tried child labor. I'll do it, I'll try it out. I'm sorry, dude. I'm really sorry. So the plan is Oh, it's too late to send the kids. Doesn't matter. So the plan is we collect as many resources as possible. is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's say we have 100 people. Alright, 100 people. And then we need the workshop, which does not need a lot of Is that it? Gathering post. People working here gather resources from nearby coal piles, wood crates, and steel wreckage. Base heating. And then I want to have a lot of these. A lot of these, and hey, I don't have enough coal. I have. I don't have enough coal. Play safe, I will play it slow, just to have everything under control and not to lose any time. Temperature. The temperature inside a building depends on the power setting of the generator. If the building is in a heat zone, that building's insulation and the condition outside. There are 6 temperature levels. Comfortable, livable, chilly, cold, very cold, freezing. Keeping homes and workplaces as warm as possible prevents people from getting ill. Some workplaces might become inoperative if the temperature falls too slow. Right, they do kind of a resources. They do kind of a oh yay, my first technology I can research. And steam hub. Three coal per hour. I think I will start with that. Look, it's snow here already. concentrate on resources. Everything in order. Right, these are the coal. Coal mine to start extraction. How much does a coal mine give me? Right, I will speed it up. Two are already sick. Health. Book flaws. Childbirth, all jobs. Can be employed in most workplaces. Hope will fall. Discontent will rise slightly. Or die in accidents. Not yet. Maybe something else. A cemetery. Oh, sustain life. No. I'll do everything the opposite from before. Amputees can't work anymore. Disposal. Snow pit. Bodies are preserved for potential future use. Hey, I will do that. Who knows? Yeah, I'm sorry. So that body don't rot. Oh, put it here. Doesn't matter. Sad but true. So to the beacon too. Why is this only 40%? Going to build. Snow pit established. The snow pit is ready. Now we can dispose of corpses, but that doesn't mean people are more content or hopeful. Dumping our dead in the snow is nothing to be proud of. This kid a day off. Steel wreckage depleted. Where is that snow pit? All right, we need some medical post. Generator hums with reassuring warmth, but we shouldn't take it for granted. If the generator goes down, the city dies. Be mindful of coal reserves. Now food. There'll be no city if we starve to death. Secure a way to provide raw food and build a cookhouse to prepare meals. Steam hub researched. We need a beacon now. Right. Steam hub. the inside? Post. And then we need food. The hunter's hut. Base heating level 2. Make 2. There's the cookhouse. Oh no, I forgot the beacon. Oh, I did it. Is that snow gonna melt? Medical post. I need engineers for that. Workers, where are my engineers? Thank you. have two medical posts. What? No, really? No! Why did I make two medical posts? Come on, really? A protective mother has refused to let her daughter to work, afraid she'll get injured. You could look the other way this time, but others might see it as unfair. This child won't work for 24 hours. Hope will rise slightly. At this stage, it doesn't matter.